trouble with 5 seconds on the shot clock. Starling gives it up to Lubin, slams it home with under 1 second left on the timer.
Well, the freshman, J.J. Starling, beautiful dump ball pass to Lubin, rocking the rim. We got a tight one early on.